What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Some building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Come check this out. Try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got more.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
They don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Jack, shock trap! Ah, too cold for you?
Come on.
shit! We got a Scion! And it's got a Bastion! Whatever doesn't kill you, right? Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
One is getting into that mine.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Jack, shock trap!
Other side of the river!
I see him! Hold him off!
Other side of the river!
I see him! Hold him off!
They're still coming. Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
I'll take that. Outsider camp. Lena, Norsko, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
It's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
Thank you.
Let's get this open.
You know, I thought we knew where all the Outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most Outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the COG.
Well, it's better we find them than the S'more.
Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Okay. You ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Maybe there's some part of them that's not dark, but still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Thank you.
Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay. So...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that is our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take the fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Shit! How's that?
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Shit, Kate! We got more!
Then we fight our way across that bridge.
Oh!